User joined your channel.
Hey, Jack, what's happening?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, just doing my thing. Still trying to connect these damn machines together. It's infuriating. Tell me about it, dude. It's insane. I mean, like, just when I go to look at them, I'm like, I hate you. Like, I hate you. It looks so cool, and it's so complicated at the same time.
I understand.
I even have RF going on. But
wow.
It is what it is. Let me go ahead and check your room out. Oh, I like your bed. Oh, you got a fish.
I have a fish. I got a fish.
Like it.
I have to admit, I liked that craft a little much more than I thought I would. Like, I thought it was just going to be a distraction, but it doesn't really take a whole lot of effort.
Well, that's why it's decoration. It's not meant to take, you know, we're trying to make it to the moon.
Yeah.
Okay, so I want to get some tools. We have tools. Grab me 2 pickaxes and let's head out for the day. Redstone, where are you hiding?
I'm back out in the long-ass tunnel.
Oh yeah? You find anything in that long-ass tunnel?
More of your lapis.
That's, dude, cook it, and that's blue for the deco craft. I don't know any other personal use for it, but I know deco craft is just so much fun that I'm gonna just say everything deco craft.
Deco craft!
Deco craft. You should show your people at Mission Reloaded Gaming, DecoCraft.
Oh,
they might like it.
They will find it. They will know.
They might know. As I'm aware, one of your peoples already does the some of the stuff.
Yeah. I think they use DecoCraft. But I think they use maybe just a different.
Oh, I found that dungeon again.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's below us somewhere. I mean, like, really close below us. Oh, I found it. Was that the chest I went to earlier? No. No, it is the chest. Haha, I found the other side of the thing. So there's gotta be a skeleton right there. And scary noises. Oh, skeleton. Oh, that's a scary looking zombie.
Oh?
Yeah. He doesn't look like a regular zombie. He looks terrifying. Is it a blob? We could have got goo.
Do blobs give goo?
Yeah, and they make pistons. But where'd it go? I just saw it. Just hopped away. Ah. And I hear some skeleton firing at me too, but I don't see him. Oh, we have already stepped into the danger and we're like 3 minutes into this episode. This is terrifying.
I'm just drilling in hole in circles here, and you're like, I'm killing stuff! And I'm just like, why haven't I found this thing yet?
Oh, I found a skeleton, and 2 skeletons, and a spawner? Oh, I found the mob spawner. No, it was just dark in here.
Can you deconstruct? Oh, I was about to ask if you can deconstruct it and take it with us.
Oh, I would if I could, believe me. Something's still shooting at me. What in sunny sunshine, sunniness?
I don't think it's sunniness that's shooting at you.
Oh, it is. I just saw an Enderman. You didn't see me, Enderman. I'm not messing with Mr. Enderman. Please don't mess with me, Mr. Enderman. Nope. The skeleton instead will just drop out of the sky. Say hello. Another chest.
What?
I found music.
Yeah!
And a doctor's belt.
A what? A
doctor's belt.
Nice.
You're just as, yeah. Same here. I don't know what it does, but it sounds cool. Found the spawner.
Woo!
And it's right by our base, too.
Dang.
It's a skeleton spawner.
Oh, that'll be fun.
There's two spawners here. Two of them.
What?
Dead serious. Three spawners. Four spawners. I have four spawners.
Wow.
I need either coal or... Oh, man. I think I looked at the Enderman. Yep, I looked at the Enderman.
Run!
I can't run. I'm in a hole. So I'm keeping my back against the wall. If that son of a bitch comes at me, I'm going to swing my axe at him. Bring it, little man.
I hear it. I must be close.
Nope, that's skeletons you hear. An army of them coming to kill me. Ooh, iron. See, even when there's skeletons killing me, I take time to get iron. That is the Mog Spawn way.
That's dedication.
I'm getting out of this hole. I need better, like, fire or something. Wait, I could take that one. That one would work. And that one would work. That'll have to work.
That's dizzy heights.
Not if you hold shift.
I'm looking up.
Oh. I got a music disc.
Yes. We need a player.
Well, here's the thing. I can play it, but I got a playlist in 20 seconds of the music.
Oh.
Because YouTube probably will say something. I mean, I can take a dent on one of my videos, but I can't just leave it playing infinitely.
Yeah.
I need to weigh out of my cave. How do I get out of here? I'm in a hole. I'm level 22. How did I get to become level 22?
I'm level 28. I'm assuming that's important later.
No, that XP you can put into enchanting to to like pretty much make your weapon stronger, enchant them,
gotcha.
And all that kind of stuff.
You do so really, stuff it's bad that I don't have it being put into something at the moment.
We can actually put XP in jars.
That might be a smart thing to start doing.
Might be. But not right now. I mean, unless you want to get into all that. I don't do all that.
I do, but...
Yeah, you do. You know something.
I know something about it, but I've never done it before. XP wasn't there when I was last really playing this heavily.
Really?
Yeah, it was that far back.
Serious? The dungeon is like straight under our house.
What?
I'm serious. Like we built our house on an Indian burial ground.
Ooh, telestite ore.
No idea what that is, but it sounds cool. I hear spiders.
Coming home.
Okay, so I got a ring. It periodically gain umbru and lose hunger. I don't know what umbru is, but... And doctor's belt. Gain no umbru from kills, but have the duration of negative effects.
Oof!
And a name tag.
Does it say, hello, my name is FU?
No. I don't know, actually. It might.
If I was going to put a name tag in any game, that's what it would be.
You want your name to be Mr. Foo?
No.
Look at them looking at us. They want us.
They do.
Even that little one. That little one's just all kinds of mad. What you want, little man? I ain't got nothing for you. Ain't got nothing. I live in a house with doors and fire. Get off my junk.
I think we may need a few more of those things.
A few more of what things?
Cookers.
You sure? Okay. Well, we have enough cobblestone, that's for damn sure. Come over here. Hey, you. Open this box right here and tell me about our cobblestone situation.
Ooh, a lot of cobblestone.
Yeah, so that means we need no more. Moss. How many furnaces are you looking for? Four more? Five more?
I don't know. How many more do you think we need?
I don't know.
I just think this is plenty.
Here, I got us five more. How's that work for you?
Should be plenty.
I even put one. Do you want one in for your room? Keep you warm at night?
Nah. Unless it gets cold.
It might. There's stuff out there. Oh, I thought you were going out there.
There's a lot of stuff out there. What the hell?
Yeah, it wants us. See the mini-map?
Yeah, did you get, like, the spawners or something?
There's an android out there.
Rogue android and an Enderman. Wow, you pissed some people off, sir.
You found our home. We're mad.
Where's these turrets you speak of?
I know. Okay, so let's start looking into that, right? What are turrets part of?
No idea. I haven't even seen them.
Turret base. Max capacity 500, max IO 100. We're going to need power to generate these things. I mean, I'm kind of working on that as is.
Barrel tier add-on. Chamber. Ammo. Laser fencing.
What the hell is a relativistic turret? That thing looks terrifying.
I was looking at that just then. I want a potato cannon turret.
I wonder if the fence is like the safe area. You see what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
They cross the fence. They're not supposed to be in there. Zap.
Real gun turret. Way too much fun to be had there.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Is it almost morning?
Yeah. I want your head on a platter.
I'm getting the food out of here, and I have a new food chest over here by the tables.
Ah, sweet. So, sweet.
A little organization going down.
Awesome. I'm fully willing to do organization.
Oh, when you have this many items.
Yeah.
It's almost necessary. Do we still have stuff outside?
Yes. There's an Enderman. There's an Enderman out there. I'm going with you.
Let's do it, Rogue Android. You're somebody. Come on, you better have some goods. Oh, you punched me. Ooh.
Yeah, ooh.
Heart canister.
Ooh.
That gave me another heart. Like
nice.
Zelda.
Dee 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 dee.
I'm now 22.
Oh, that's cool. Is this the hole you found?
No, this where this is the hole I made.
Oh. Wow. Oh, this looks familiar. I've been here before.
And I have food on me.
This is my cave.
Enjoy your cave?
Oh, I thought this was the cool cave where you found the chests and shit.
Oh, no, I did. It's like right around there.
Weird. I wonder if it's spawned in there.
You'll notice it because there'll be like four cages with torches on top. Where did it go? Not this way. Is it over here? It's down one of these little corridors.
Yeah, don't hit those sandbags.
Water?
Yeah.
That's not down this one. Maybe back here. Yeah, it's over here.
Oh,
See,
weird.
these blocks are the giveaway.
Gotcha.
Can come down further.
Oh, nice. It's kind of weirdly
These are the
randomly
mob
done.
spawners.
Ugh, creepy music.
They need a light on each side, except for the bottom, to keep them from spawning. What did I just say? They don't necessarily spawn on the spawners. They used to in vanilla, but they can be set to spawn in a radius from them. Found another chest.
Ooh.
Ooh, bread. Gunpowder. Clay pattern stamp. More of the unknown dimlet. And another ring. Decrease your damage by 10%, but deal those 10% as unblockable damage.
Oh, nice.
There we go. You hear a skeleton?
Just killed it.
Alright. There might be another spawner somewhere.
Found another chest. Unknown dimlet, a ring, disposable batteries, more unknown dimlets,
Disposable batteries. As in, like,
bunch of
batteries I can
rings,
charge? And.
probably. Okay, one second. I gotta get to a safe spot. My
Home!
slash home.
I'll watch you. I'll keep di doing the thing down here.
One here in that thing. Let's see. Ring 500 MBMRU by drinking magic radiated water. That sounds dangerous.
What, the Emmy, the Mubara, or whatever that sounds dangerous, or the.
No, it's just like, gain 500 when drinking your radiated water or radiated water.
Do we have to make that, or can we find it?
I don't know. Get no XP for breaking blocks, but gain MBMRU instead.
There you go. whatever that is.
Gain a 10% chance to reflect damage taken.
That sounds amazing.
How do I wear such things?
Okay, vanity.
Ah, okay, there we are.
Yeah, the little V next to your name. And we can't do anything with our XP, by the way, until we either build an XP type of station to extract the XP from us, or there's another thing we can do. I forget what it is, though.
A mundane lengthening catalyst. Used in alchemy.
Sounds like something sold on the late night television.
It does. It recipe takes 3 redstone, weak binding agent, simple catalyst, no exchange energy valve or value, blood magic, alchemical wizardry. Interesting.
Yeah, you see what I mean? There's like a whole mod there to mess with. And I'm out of tools. Time to slash home. So what's your agenda, Jack?
I don't know. Just kind of messing with stuff. Cooking things. Assisting you.
Nice.
Exploring.
I'm having a seat.
I'm more of an explorer. I'm getting into having to, you know, make stuff here, but until then, I'm just kind of like, I'll go find this stuff if you break it, or if you build it.
That's kind of the weird part about this, too. We can't just do this for infinity, because you start to notice a salvage problem as far as how much stuff we have.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I think you should do?
Huh.
Take that cobblestone, cook it, and build, like, a magic place next to our house. Or walls for a fort. One of the two is what we
gotcha.
And then when we do townie, because I hope to eventually kick off townie where we can have our own town, bring people in, you know, if it ever gets to that, and we can have a society here.
That'd be nice.
Oh, yeah, and then we defend off, and then we, as a society, make our way to the moon.
I like it.
And further.
Yeah, because look at this map. Look at this map.
I'm looking at it.
There's even asteroids.
Yes, there is. And Neptune seems to be the furthest. I can only imagine what's out there.
We should go to Uranus.
No. It's a little musty.
The sun.
Can you land on the sun?
I don't know.
Is it like a ball of lava?
That would be creepy and fun. And probably a great ending to this entire survival episode. Well, survival series.
What, like landing on the sun?
Crashing on the sun.
Well, I'd like to try StarMade sometime, because with that game, gravity's a real thing, okay? And so are black holes, right?
Yeah.
So if you go through a black hole, let's say like you accidentally step out of your ship and the gravity of the black hole is like not strong enough to pull you, your ship, it's strong enough to pull you, you'll get jettisoned inward. And I've had to do like saving missions where I've had to fly the ship sideways and like have somebody fall into my ship because to save them, you know what I mean? Yeah. That game is out there. That's what this reminded me of, sort of, but like condensed. And what I hope is that once we reach the end of this, we'll move it on to StarMade, and then we can like continue the adventure in a galactic run.
Yeah, that and more space engineers when my computer can actually do. What do you mean?
Oh no, not space engineers, StarMade.
Oh, I know. I was thinking just also some space engineers.
You and your space engineers.
I love space engineers.
Space engineers love you, though.
It will.
It will learn to.
It will. Well, the problem is the game is not made for, you know, it's not really.
For
it's not
Nintendo.
Finished yet.
It isn't?
No, they're still in beta. I mean, they're selling it and everything, but the game is not finished. They're making it. They need to redo the code to make it a little easier on the computers. Considering your graphics card really doesn't do much in the game currently. It's just processors.
Yep, that's why I like having a really good processor for that game.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting one.
I suggest it as well. It's kind of old, but it's like, it's perfect for the price.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Silver, cooking silver. You should make like one box on one side is uncooked ore, and then one box on the other side is cooked ore.
That makes sense.
Sort of like a processing situation. Now that's something cool we can do later down the road. There are, with these machines, tubings that you can make that will auto-feed into your computer, then you automate the building of everything. Yeah. To the moon, after all.
To the moon.
I wonder if I could just go outside and look at the moon.
Yeah, it's right over there.
Yep, we're going to you, buddy. Apparently, if you rate their server, you get 2,000 coins, and you only need 10 a day to keep your town up. So
really? Week between us, we could...
Could. I'm just saying, as you know, a lot of these servers do that, do those types of functions to get people to start and to kind of collaborate. But I like our thing right now because, you know, there's a little bit of danger and mystique going on, you know?
Yeah.
Somebody comes up to this house and they don't see Townie, they're going to be like, I can break in here. But then when they see all the shit, they're just like, I don't know what to take.
Exactly. Take it. Oh, I can't take it all.
You can try.
I am overburdened.
Bread. Industrial hemp seeds. Another zombie head. Alright, well, I'm on the hunt for redstone again. I'm going back into the tunnel.
Arr. Let's see, I need another tool.
Do pirates live underground? What would an underground pirate look like?
Me.
Does he still wear the eye patches?
Eh, yeah. He could.
He could. Oh, I got stuff trying to kill me.
I'm coming.
There's a skeleton back there. Did you get him too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's more breathing somewhere.
Mouth breathing? That's
mouth
what they
breathing.
Call silly or slow people.
Oh. Like
a mouth breather. It's mean. I'm gonna use the spawn thing here, just kind of as a branch off spot, so I always know where it is. You know
gotcha.
I mean? And my other tunnels branch off of it. And when we do get stuff to make mob spawners, because we saw those things earlier. Earlier in our previous adventure to get out here, we saw those like dark rooms that they'd have. That's what they do. They put that thing in the dark room. Are you okay?
Oh god, no! Apparently things just spawned a whole lot back here.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
You're dead.
Whoa.
I see your body, Jack, be flipping. Oh. Oh.
Respawn. Whoa! I'm at the house. Woohoo!
Yep.
I'm coming for my dead body. Coming for my dead self.
It's down here. That's for sure. Oh, hello? Like, every time I hear, I expect to, like, turn around and see, you know, Happy Sunshine Man wanting to give me kisses. Oh, no. Ah! Happy Sunshine Man, I'm on the way. I'm back to you. Where are you? Move.
I'm right where my dead body was.
Oh, there's a skeleton down here. Watch out.
He's got a gold.
He's got a purple bow.
Yeah.
Better give me that bow. Did you give me that bow? Oh, he had an enchanted bow.
I don't think this thing is fixed yet.
I'm about to bust this shit open because I'm tired of these dudes. I'm about to say fuck it. Are we to that point? I've got axe in hand.
Yes. Yes, do it. We'll just take it with us.
It's the thing, we can't take it with us. We have to have special tools to pull them. By doing that, we've accepted that we're not going to have them.
Oh, okay.
That's why it was a thing. Alright.
Let's see.
Enough of that momentary drama.
Yeah, all my stuff.
Minecraft teaches me a lot about stuff. Dude, all I need is redstone. All I need is redstone. We should, like, go back to the main town and see if there's any, Type the word slash warp and tell me what you see.
One second. How do I delete, freaking...
stuff? Just pick it up and throw it out of your inventory? Oh,
I got it.
J?
H.
That's, I'm always saying J. But you notice I'm saying it with apprehension now, like...
Yep. What do you want me to do?
Okay, type the word slash warp. What do you see?
Nothing.
You WARP.
Yep.
Slash WARP.
Yep.
Try it one more time. You should see warps, market, mining, and shop.
Oh, yeah.
So that means if you type slash market, you go to the market. You type slash. So we need things, right?
Redstone.
Maybe you could take a gander over at the shop. You know, we could split our efforts. Unless you want me to go to the shop.
We can both go to the shop.
We could, but you know, I could stay here and look for redstone. Which you could go to the shop and see if there is redstone there, and if there is, maybe we can sell something we have to a vendor there that might be taking whatever, and then we could buy the things we're looking for.
True. All right. Yeah, I'll go to the shop.
Slash warp space shop. Hunger is about me, but I am not going to leave my post because I really need redstone.
I'll be going in just a second. I'm gonna grab the rest of this coal.
No, no, do what you gotta do. I'm just saying, like, you know, take when you go there, take note of the things we may need or things that, like, there's sometimes buyers, like they'll have like BS, like B is for like buy the item, S is to sell the item to the dude, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. And that way they make a mint on that because they buy and sell for two different rates, and that's the how they run their store.
It's EVE Online all over again.
It really is. But I mean, we're dealing with space after all.
Oh yeah.
I'm not telling you to bust out Excel just yet.
Ah, darn. It's ready. Google Docs is ready.
Your Google Docs is ready.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Learn about that XLS. Oh, what's up, Rokum? He says good morning. He's been one of my returnees. He's been a real good guy. Yeah, we did another Heroes of the Storm. He's very interested in that. We did a grind earlier today. You should check it out on YouTube. It was fun stuff.
Yeah, it was fun. That was a good one, too.
Oh, dude, we tore ass up on that one. That was good. Even that last one, even though it was kind of rough, I mean, we still
weren't the weak ones in that one.
No, sir. Well, it's all about Morales. Actually, that was the one we didn't use Morales.
Yep.
Funny enough. But that kind of shows how OP she is.
Yeah.
She's just hit Q on everybody and stay alive and survive. Oh, looking for that redstone. Never gonna find that redstone.
Okay, one second.
Never gonna find it. 2 days later.
find everything.
There might be machines there, and we could just buy the machine. Like, I had to build shit. Go to Walmart. Find out if we need something. What the hell are you doing? The Wettkampf, as it would be called in Germany.
Sorry, I keep finding iron, so I'm like taking iron.
Well, I can't fault you for that. I got some more lapis lazuli too.
Like, obviously this is a really nice vein of everything necessary.
Would you call it your main vein?
No. No, I would not.
Indeed. I can't eat because I have too much stuff in my hands. That makes me sad. We have skeletons in our house?
Wait, what?
We have a skeleton in our house. It must be dark enough in one of the rooms for a skeleton to spawn. We have a skeleton in our house.
Uh-uh.
I killed him. We no longer have a skeleton in our house, but we do need to light up something. Those guys spawn based on darkness and the spawners. All right, that should cure it. Room has lights, right? Yeah. Well, he couldn't have spawned in our rooms, because if he would have spawned in our rooms, he would have spawned.
You've been stuck.
I actually found out where he spawned. He spawned in my room. My door was open, my light was off. Thanks for that. Life is terrible.
Alright, I am now going to go to market.
Oh, really? Tell me more.
Unknown command.
/warp/ shop by itself. Shop, S-H-O-P, not shops.
Oh, no, I'm warping to market. There he goes.
Okay, market. Do-do-do.
Hey, weird. We're under that cool awning thing. At the very beginning.
You're at a cool awning in the beginning?
Yep. When we were talking about hobos.
Yes, but like, we need stores.
I'm looking. Demon's shop. Let's see here. Block of iron. Block of coal.
Dude, are they buying iron?
10 block. Maybe.
Say, like, BS or the...
Block of redstone.
Here, I'll just TPA to you.
10 redstone, $8.
Well, it's 8 coin or whatever. Hit TPA space accept. I hope so. But if you can't check out my stream, Rokum, go over to youtube.com/mogspawn. And then when in the little gear in the bottom of the video, type 480. And it will down-res my video to 480. And you'll still be able to see really good quality. It will just be a smaller packeted. It'll be like a smaller video size. And it's better for international travel or international transmission. So, once again, that's... I can get you hooked up. Hold on. Shouldn't be like this and tell you to go somewhere else. I should just do it myself. If I can even find it. Where are you, Link?
You lost the link!
I lost a lot of things. Link, my mind, the keys to my dog.
The keys. You know.
Here we go.
The car's leash. You are
in the hitbox? Hitbox. Yeah, you are in hitbox. There you go.
Whoa!
So hitbox is giving you problems. Just click there, then go on over to the link, and then, you know. Like I said, there's a little gear in the video. Just click that gear, and it will say, like, video or video resolution, quality, something like that. I promise you it's all there.
Hey,
if
look.
If not, then I'm terrible. What would be fine?
Well, if you jump when you get in here, you go.
I tried going to you, but you didn't take my accept.
I did too.
Do it again. I'm the idiot, then press the button. Fine. I'll accept it.
Nah, what the...
TPA/TPA space. Nope. Close. TPA. Tom, Papa, Alpha. See, I'll just agree with you.
I can't type to save my life. All right.
You can't.
Let's see. Slash TPACCEPT. Well, all right.
Try it now.
Done.
Don't move. Standing still. Not moving. Not breathing. Not thinking. Maybe thinking a little. Okay, so we are in a house of darkness. Bye. Okay, so all of these say bye. We cannot... This is if you wanted to buy that from him. We need to find the ones that say sell on the block.
Gotcha, because we don't have any money. We're still hobos, even after all this time.
Kind of. See, hobos don't have a house. We have a house. I don't know what these crystals are, but they're crazy looking. Is that whole area over here the market, or?
I don't know.
Like, is this heart store or something? The Emporium of... Oh, you could buy hearts here.
That's right.
500 a canister. That's kind of pro.
Man, don't you wish you didn't use yours?
I'm glad I used mine, actually. It's worth something. I don't want somebody to have it. Zeph's shop. Is there anything in here? Zeph's shop's kind of terrible.
Well, it looks kind of terrible.
This is an elevator. That's why. If you hit shift, you go down into the down below.
Oh.
And there's storage units down here. That's not where I want to be, so I probably want to be... Jump. And then jump. Jump. Is that it? Serious? Okay, so I guess he's going to make his store. Oh. He is taking diamond? No, this is just storing diamond. See, you hook up the storage to the cell block, and yeah, it does the... You know what I mean? It acts like a chest. And...
Yeah.
All right, I'm getting out of here. Dude, next door.
All right.
Need money. Wait, this has Celestial's Oddities. Maybe they're buying stuff here? Elevator. To an empty room. See, I wouldn't sell all this crazy shit. I would just make, and how I did it on my server is, I made just a little quaint store. You could enter through one way and exit the other, and you would be able to buy bread. It was just like food. Like, I had a little farm, and I just fed the town. And it was amazing. I made so much money on just feeding a town. But, I mean, it's finding an actual active town where people are, and then you buy the space. I had to buy, like, two spots. My house, and then when I had enough, I bought the,
Oh, this place, right here.
Where? Oh. Here we go. What we got?
This looks
here?
Right. Let's see here. Buy.
It's all buy. They ain't selling shit!
Apparently, if they you want to keep... You can buy an Android head? Wow.
I'll probably make one. What's in this place over here? Fort with barrel golden apples. Empty shelves everywhere. So this is actually a pretty cool looking store.
Yeah, I like this. Yeah, it needs a roof, but...
Alright, well, let's head down. Let's head over here, see if there's... Gotta be some kind of store. Welcome to the mods. DayBreaker attempt to break rules. What? Whoa, that made noise.
Sliding doors.
Going up. This is like a health building.
Yeah.
This is a cool scenic view. That's really all it does. Okay, so this is market, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, let's do slash warp shop.
Whoa. That was inside your head.
Oh, near none. No. trade over here. Trade. No, but it's trade items for items. Accepting mechanism dust. You see?
Oh.
Yeah, you can start. We can start playing the. Okay, we get one thing for one thing, and then we trade it, and then we go sell it to buy. Oh, sell over here. Sell.
Oh, sell.
1 16 10 is $1. 64 lapis is $1. Coal. 128 coal is $1.
No, 16. That's a pound.
What? You know what? Wait, is there a difference? Because some of these say dollar, and the other ones say pound.
Yeah.
So, uh-oh. Oh, no. Well, we know where to make money.
Is it real money or bad
money?
No,
this is like, well, this is money for in-game, like to be able to buy stuff in-game. Does that make sense? It's like we sell it to the store, and then it gives us an in-game currency, and then we go gotcha. Use that in-game currency. Like, we need 32 iron to get 1 pound. I wonder what the difference between pound and chest is. Portal. What is this a portal to? This is no portal. Oh, this ain't Jack Diddley.
We find ourselves at the beginning.
You're at the beginning.
We are at the beginning.
Well, at least we know where the buy and sell is. This is where we started, isn't it?
Yep.
Look, see, it all comes around. And that pound has to be a thing, because look, that pound is on that side. They made it a symbol of it, so it's not like it's... You think there's two different currencies?
That'd be weird, because let's see, there's a dollar sign on this side, and like you said, there's a pound sign on this side.
What can we buy? We can buy emeralds. We can buy 20 redstone for 20 pounds. So it looks like certain things you have to buy for dollars, certain things you have to buy for pounds. So we want to make pounds. You see all of this stuff on this wall right here?
Yeah.
We want this. We want this all day. You see that 64 stack?
Mm-hmm.
For $20. Okay, so I need... We have copper for a pound. I keep thinking they accidentally put a dollar here. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think they may have.
But there's a dollar sign over there.
But that's probably for the American players.
Okay, if you do slash wallet, we have 500 coins. So maybe it's just coins?
Oh, I bought redstone, apparently.
So it's just coins. These are one coin.
Have some redstone.
Beautiful. Do we need anything else here?
I don't know. I don't know how much money I have anymore.
549 hit slash wallet.
I still have 460 coins.
See, you spent whatever, so...
So it's just one coin. Yeah, okay.
Well, that's all right. That gets us on the road. You know what I mean? Like
oh,
diamonds.
Yeah.
Here we go. I'm going to buy some diamond. All right. Now I'm going to take off. So now we got something to work with now.
We do!
Space.
Utilizing the local market.
Alright, so now I have my redstone. I want to go power that damn thing up. That's what I wanted to do. See, I have no idea. This is like high science. This thing has X amount of RF in it. That thing needs that RF that this produces. This is a battery. It can produce up to 60. You see how it can produce up to 64K? So, yeah. That's what we're stuck with. How to make this turn on. I think I need to make this connect to this. That's where I'm sitting. We'll grab some coal real quick.
Yeah, it looks like it needs something over there on the other side.
Well, no, the battery thing.
Metallurgic infuser looks like it needs something else,
okay,
too.
Yeah, okay, that's the deal. Well, on what side? That right side is what comes out.
With the purple. The purple,
purple
box.
Purple is redstone. You see that redstone 1000 on the left side?
Oh, okay.
that gets infused into the iron ingot. You can fill that up like a tank.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Okay, so now I turn this thing on, and I just put coal in here.
Ooh, heat generator.
Yeah, now it's you see how it's generating a bunch of power?
Like, gotcha.
You right-click on it, it's making crazy power. But I want to make that power go to this thing, because that's how I make the iron ingot with the...
What'd you do?
It doesn't work. I don't know. I just want it to work. I'm getting pissed. Okay, so I just... Wait. What'd I do?
That... Something's going on.
Low. I put it on low.
It's humming. You're making power now.
But...
Nothing's going over.
But... What? No. Just... No. What is this? What is this thing? 61 kg. If I put it on high, it does nothing. It just sits there. Put it on low, it then does the... Aw, oh, dude. How do you connect it? Oh! Ah! You're wearing a mask. Actually, that's how you kill Endermen, by putting those headpieces on.
Ah.
That acts like a, Halloween mask.
Okay, thing. Yeah. Alright, you see these green things on the back here that come out?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You're gonna have to pull these back out of the way from the wall a little bit, and you connect it from the back end with power cables.
How do you know?
Because I watched Jeremy do it.
Okay, so I break this, right?
Yeah, you gotta break them and move them, like, forward some.
I don't think I should have broke that like that.
Probably not.
Nope, here it is. Okay, so what am I... like that?
Well, then look right on the back now. I don't know.
Break it again. And do it like that. How's that? See? Does that do it for you?
I don't know.
Maybe I have to, like, tell it somehow. Like, side configuration.
You know what we need to do? We need to go back and re-watch the video of the guy, of the,
no,
the Dark Wizard.
I figured it out. Hold on. I just need to know which side is which. See, if that's that side. Actually, I just kept clicking it until... when you click on this thing, you see how it says side config at the top?
No. Wait.
You don't?
There is side config, yeah.
Okay, if you click on that, you'll notice I'm turning everything green, because that means
energy. Gotcha.
Okay, that means that's where it's taking energy. Now, does it get energy? That's the question. Is it getting energy? It's not getting energy. F. Oh, that's because we don't have energy? No, this thing should have plenty of energy.
Yeah, it's got a lot of kilojoules.
Okay, so high. It's on high. Does this have a side config? No, it does not. Does this have a... Maybe that button? Energy. Kj. Using 50, needed 0. Okay, so it has enough juice. I think. It's not coming out of the top. Oh, this is something else. So wait, that's
next time on Mission Reloaded.
Oh no, I'm not letting science stump me today. I'm gonna get it. This thing just needs to play right.